space.
How's it going?
Thanks very much for coming. We have and always will play True Scottish Indie Rock. It's called Down a Drain.
For coming out, everyone, and we're going to play a really long song third, so enjoy it. It's called Start Again. And Martin might need his capo. Martin has realised he needs his capo. Thank you.
sir, but hopefully I'll last the rest of the gig.
You'll be fine. Oh yeah, so how many people here were at the first Fake Space gig?
Yes!
A couple of you. How many are coming to the next one? A few more. That's good to hear.
2014.
Yeah, 10 years. I think it's maybe been about 10 gigs as well, so... Oh yeah. This one's about Carol. Yeah, this one's about a girl whose eyes are kind of sad. It's called Sad Eye Girl.
I was going to say thanks very much for everyone for coming tonight. Obviously this is like our 10 year anniversary, well it is our 10 year anniversary, so thanks to everyone who supported us throughout the 10 years and those of you that haven't or just found out about us or whatever, thanks as well.
And yeah, this next song I think we played at our first gig.
We did.
We played this at our first gig. We like throwing a cover now and then. This one's by The Misfits. It's called Some Kind of Hate. And I'll start it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. I must just feel at a certain level I have to go up to that I can't reach for some reason tonight. But...
Can you reach for that rainbow bar?
Makes no difference. I was going to take a drink, but then realised that I need to start this one as well.
Looks like another lazy day.
It's a new Vague Space song. Only I think John might have heard this one before.
Wait, the old stuff!
The new stuff's just as good!
Rumble Rain!
Get to the chorus!
Rumble Rain!
Love you, Dream!
What's that?
Thank you.
That's kind of new. I'm still learning the lyrics for that one.
I think we just got away with that. Okay, for this next one, it's a song that requires a very special guest. If Emma Fairgrieve could come up on stage. Or Emma Nicholson. Either girls, you know, one of the two is fine. Well, if Matt can make his way to the stage.
And Matt McKenna. at some point later on in the song that lasts a little while.
We're trying to think of a name for the next song, and we kind of thought it sounds a bit like a waltz. And Inglourious Basterds was big at the time, so this one's called the Crystal Waltz. very much, Lee, for his beautiful, beautiful solo. And cheers, man. For those beautiful words. Fucking hell, we are rattling through this set, by the way.
Thanks, Matt.
We've got three proper songs left, and we can fit in at least about 10 more, I reckon. This one's a bit of a fan favourite. It's called Eugene Kelly Wants to Be All of Our Friends.
One, two, three.
So everyone check out a band called The Wipers. This one's called Don't Know What I Am.
We'll be right back. share. What you do when your house is empty? What you feel when your house is empty? Try to run, but there's no to hide. No sanctuary!
Thank you.
Cheers. I would say this would be our last song, and it's kind of true, but I've got a feeling this song's going to morph into something else at the end, so watch out for that. This one's called Equilibrium. Thank you.
can't hide forever. Survive the backlash. Good time. We'll be right back.
believe in big space. You'll be fucking brilliant. Cheers. We'll see you again at some point.